my phone charger. Phone's almost dead.
All right. Let's see how this goes. All right, I guess I'll reopen the lo-fi beats. Since I'm starting upstream again. Dank was really just like, start upstream again. And I was like, okay, because you know what? I don't got anything to do. I'm really just here. I don't feel like I'm going to be going to sleep anytime soon, so... Might as well. Beats to relax, study to. Yeah, bring that bad boy up. Change the scene to live scene. What? Overwatch? Isn't that wacky? Oh, accidentally opened Discord a little too much. Okay, boom. All right, let's see how this runs. Let's go for some Reinhardt. Never mind, there's only one person here. Lucio Surf, I guess. Bounce off. No, I messed it up. Alright, how's stream of this look? Like, does it look fine? Oh, is it actually running at like 2 frames right now? Alright, maybe Overwatch isn't the move. Maybe offline games are the move. Unless? Is it working now? No. Alright. Yeah, it looks like Overwatch is not the move. Until my internet's better. What are we gonna play? Hold up, I'll show my hide that game capture. Let's show all the games we got. All right, so we've got, well, this is just Warzone. I don't have PC Modern Warfare yet. Apex, Osu. I feel like the online games are probably gonna be rough right now because my internet is wacky. Unless it's like Among Us. Among Us, I think, was fine for stream. Garfield cart. Or we could just go back to Minecraft. We could do that. We could do any of these games, or we could just go back to Minecraft. Any thoughts? Oh. Or I could just watch stuff, you know. Good old React Andy or something. Lift that bad boy up a little bit. Up but down at the same time, you know? TCUO. I could start Knights of the Old Republic again. You know, that's a good game. All right. You know what? Knights of the Old Republic. Let's go. Let's go. Is it gonna capture this? No, I don't see it capturing this. And honestly, this is a pretty story-based game, so I'll cut the lo-fi. Oh, it is recording it. Let's go. All right. Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic. That's what I'd like to see. All right, where's the mouse? Skipped frames detected. Well, you're a loser. Okay. Yes. Why is that sound playing? Jeez, that was weird. Okay, let's just open up KOTOR again. Now let's see. How's everything sound? Yeah, not bad. I should play the Realm. Ooh. Hold on, I'll check and see if I got invited. And if I did, then maybe. Says I have no pending invites right now. I'll be a scoundrel. All right, what modifiers? I want him to be dexterous and charismatic. Little strength, little wise. All right, I think that's what I'm gonna go with for this homie. I'm gonna go 4 points in persuasion. Four points in stealth. Four in awareness. Awareness is real nice. Especially if you have it on your character. I should have it now. Alright. Frick ads, understandable. Minecraft Realms. Huh. Okay, hold up. I'm gonna close KOTOR. I'll do KOTOR another time. But now I know that I can do KOTOR, so that's nice. Quit KOTOR. Open up the Minecraft. Capture the craft. There we go. Yeah, it says I have no pending invites. Oh! Never mind. right, all right. We're connecting. Oh boy. All right. So all footage of anything I do here is public knowledge. So no worries, no griefing or anything will go from me. Chords to yours in carb space are negative 490.65 to negative 1270. All right. Hold up, where? All right, we're gonna go on an adventure here. All right, and did the title change? I certainly hope it did. All right. Oh, it still says that Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic for me. Okay, no. Minecraft. There we go. Update. All right. Why is it still saying Knights of the Old Republic? Stream info, category, Minecraft. Update information. Holy crap, the cords aren't in my phone chat anymore because I closed and reopened. It's on my Streamlabs though. I'll copy and paste it so that I can see it again. This might be hard with completely nothing, but I'm sure I can. Yeah. Easy. Honestly, I might break a single tree to get a boat because it looks like there's a lot of water. I'll replant, I promise. All right. Negative 490, 65, 1270. Axes completely destroy trees. Oh, so like timber mod, but not quite. It's exactly like Timber Mod? Oh, dope. Handy, handy. All right, we're getting there. There we go. Now, after I kill this guy, I can make a bed and sleep if it becomes nighttime while I'm searching, so that's nice. Carlos feels too sick to play Minecraft, so half the base's interior isn't complete. Ah, it is what it is. I'm sure it probably looks dope right now. All right, I'm gonna make a furnace real quick. What? I don't need sugarcane? All right. Yeah, it does suck that she's sick. I hope she gets better soon. So I'm not sure what's up with that. I was gonna make a furnace and cook some of my food for the travels, but I guess I can't make a pickaxe. No, sir. Yo, can you don't? Yo, no. Please don't. Oh, you're kidding me. You've Amazon on because you know it's a roam. People might steal your... Oh, yeah. That's good, but, time to restart. If that creeper wasn't there, I would have been fine. A Okay, frick off. I'm just trying to journey, bro. Take some wheat for food? I should have. But you know what? I'm on my adventure now. Yeah, I'll replant anything that I break or take. There we go, I can make a pickaxe now. Wonder why it didn't let me make a pickaxe earlier. Server lag, most likely. Yeah, that makes sense. That's probably what it was. Cool little area. Gonna assume it's spoken for, so not gonna pay much attention to it, but it looks nice. Nice little village. Wait, I have a boat. Sorry, don't worry about that. I was replying to a Snapchat, and I had to get a prime selfie, you know? If you don't get a prime selfie, you're not doing it right. I'm going positive Z again. Okay, good. I'm not anymore. Okay. Okay, I'm actually going a little too far on the... in X. You have more sugar cane than I'll ever need? Ooh. Sounds pretty poggers if you ask me. Wow, that's a lot of birch trees. Ah, what a loser that cow was. It is poggers. And what was it, negative 1270 or something like that? We're almost there. Oh? Yo, that looks super nice, not gonna lie. Oh. That's not that deep of a ravine. That's cool, kinda. Well, I don't really need that anymore. Yo, that's made out of that stuff from the end, isn't it? Those end village things. Oh, good old creeper farm. Or just mob farm in general. Fancy, fancy. I like what I'm seeing. I'll take a little gander at the interior. Promise I won't mess with anything. You can see me here. It looks really nice.
I like it.
GG, mega GG. Yo, you even got head. Hold on, what's the button, F5? What? Oh, there's F5. Yo. Nice place. What glitched for you? All right. That's a dope base y'all got there. What I'm gonna do, I think I'm gonna go a little bit this way. And I'm not gonna go like super far away, but I'm gonna go a decent distance and then build my base over there. That's a cool mountain. Yo. Please? Yeah! First try, easy. Go up to the glass thing and look for trap doors. Take as much as I want? I don't really want to take much stuff. I want to get my own stuff, you know? I'll certainly look and see what all you got. Just to, you know, be impressed and stuff. But you know what? A Minecrafter's gotta get his own stuff on his own merit, you know? For a Minecrafter can only be as he crafts. And he can only craft as he mines. For this is the absolute truth of the craft. You just mean like food and stuff, but you're referring to the sugarcane farm? Oh, alright. Well, yeah, I might take a little food. So go up to the glass, go up to the glass thing. Like these glass things? Or are you talking like the, I'm not sure, honestly. Oh, that glass thing. Alright. That's a lot of sugar cane. Your internet's bad or stream died.